Hey guys, Shun from Cats. Shun representing Cats and from Japan.
Hi. Well, nice to meet you. So I came here 1 month ago, and so because so I will feel a startup, and so after back to Japan, I will start up like this. Yeah. This is a beauty sense. Beauty Sense is a matching platform service for between customers and hairdressers, and so yeah. Please. So this is a problem. So I want to change a shortcut, but so hairdresser is misunderstanding of what a short haircut is. So I am a very short, very short hair 6 months ago, and so it's a very I think in Japan and so in the world, good hairdressers and bad hairdressers, and so I think they have to improve their skills, I think. And so the problem is this, yes. And hairstyle is very important for your life. Also, if I was a bad hairs, you think it's a very not good Japanese, but the short hair cut is a good sense, yeah, like this, yeah. And so product is mobile apps, platform so for beauty, hairdressers, identities, profile, like this. And so she can coordinate and edit profile by themselves, yeah, like this. So, and so this is a rule of, this is a function is this apps it's a hairdresser you can use choose maps or the like Airbnb and such a maps this hair salon and price and menu you can choose this. And so you can choose a reserve and immediate chat like Airbnb and so if you had a late so you can ask hairdresser 10 minutes late, yeah, like this. So, and so check and review, so you can use check the review and so hairdresser, and so you can, and yeah, and cash the credit card and in mobile apps. So, yeah. So this is market in Japan is $10 million and so 220 salons and 400 beauticians in there. And so many good pockets and so you can use your own hairdresser, I think. That's it. Thank
you. The hairdresser will participate.
Yeah. Like this, yes.
Is this available in the US or just
I think it is just thinking in Japan, but I want to improve San Francisco too. Yeah,
US. You are operating already?
No, that's developing in my country with my
developing, but not operating.
Not updated. Yeah.
Okay.
How do you know if a hairdresser is more appropriate to be than the other one? How do I know if one hairdresser on the app is more appropriate to me than other hairdressers?
So that's a user research, and so you can send in, so provide push the button.
They get reviews and people look at the reviews?
Yeah.
Okay.
So, is there such a service available in the US market right now?
Yeah, you get this market, so I am not to call you, but I will check it today, tonight.
Okay. Have you launched it in Japan?
Well, first is I think in Japan, but it's just a full time.
Yeah.
So I will, in 3 years, I think be launching US.
So is the company Cat Sensor or Beauty Sense?
Yeah.
What's the name of the company?
Yeah, the company name is my friends and always drinking it's a cat street in Japan.
Okay.
The cat and so sensor is I want to focus on just a sense on IoT service or something.
Guys, any other input for Shen?
So what was your revenue model again? How are you making money?
And also, well, in just a cash card, a cash service has a bit. This is a cash in more apps. They had a customer credit card, registered credit card in these apps. And so this is a, well, I guess, margin, 5%.
It's a commission base.
Yeah, commission base, yeah.
What's the place? For example, if I sit on a home, I just want to.
Yeah, it's a good idea, I think. So home, and so now it's just in.
Just in Sarawak.
Yeah, it's just in Sarawak. But so I will be thinking about yeah, home is a good idea, I think.
So do we have this in China? It's kind of very simple. This about the near in China. Just kick on and they come in and then do this and then put the Uber and give them.
Yeah, very good. Thank you.
Very good idea.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I think we copy. Jose left. Jose, I don't think he's here, right? Jose had to go. But Jose from Mexico, Wendell. Dario? No. Yucatan, go from Mexico. Holger?
Holger.
There you are. I saw that. So Holger is from Germany. You all the way through Germany. And his company is called, I don't think I can pronounce that.
Go ahead.
Cucinale. Okay.